Right, guys, the Black Collector here doing up high, down low for the Borderlands 2. What you need to do is you need to high five the claptrap. This can be done after the main story quest, which is called Wildlife Preservation. All you gotta do is simply go back to the sanctuary, find the claptrap walking around. You may need to hunt him down like I am here. And then all you gotta do is hit triangle or Y on Xbox and then just
clap
his hands and then it'll get the trophy. Thanks for watching this video, Black Collector.
That's what I'm talking about!